बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला। डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें।
Emraan Hashmi, who is not just known for his films, but also having most of the hit romantic songs filmed on him, has made it to Bollywood and how. Jahan he has always been tagged as a serial kisser of Bollywood, wahin he is currently taking up projects which breaks that image and pictures him in a new frame. Kuch dino pehle, John Ibrahim ne apne films ki wajah se share kiya tha that people consider him as a patriot just because of the films he has done. To isi image debate ke bare mein, Imran ne apni filmy image se related apne views diye. Imran ne kaha, yeah, people might see him be a patriot. For me, it would be like a guy who breaks homes, who ruins relationships, infidelity. These are the things that come to people's mind when they see my face. And I am a nice guy. I am a very nice guy. People don't believe that. Sirf itna hi nahi, Imran ne aage kaha, when you evolve as an actor and try to explore new and varied avenues, the tag becomes a sort of deterrent for you. People tend to like you more in a particular kind of role. But for every actor, there is a saturation point. I think I have reached it now and need to find new kind of roles. Hashmi ab jald dikhenge Rishi Kapoor ke saath crime thriller film The Body mein.
Hi, this is Tanisha and you're watching Bollywood Masala. Keep watching.